Every American has two hometowns, his own and Washington. This is the capital city, known for its many monuments and museums. But every year, all of America turns its gaze to nature's own monument. The delicate cherry blossom. She thinks she's sitting in a cherry blossom tree, but it's actually a magnolia. Sally, you're wrong.
But it's ever so pink.
There, there. We'll find it. I'm here with Mike Litteris, spokesman for the National Park Service. Mike, is that a cherry blossom?
No.
Mike, how do you identify a cherry blossom?
Count the petals. Five petals is the sort of the hallmark of the cherry tree. Take a big whiff. If you've got fragrance, it's not a cherry tree. If you find fruit hanging from it, not a cherry tree.
What does a magnolia tree look like, Mike?
Blossoms and flowers are larger, and they tend to be a little bit more rich in color. Absolutely gorgeous, often mistaken for cherries, but not cherries.
Thank you, Mike. Appreciate your time.
My pleasure.
What do you think, Sally?
It seems rather large.
I think you're right. This must be a magnolia. Over here, Sally! How many petals do you count, Sally?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You found the cherry blossom tree! The blossoms are moving fast right now, but remember the well-trained eye can see them. This is a cherry blossom. This is not. Ah, finally, amongst the cherry blossoms. How's it feel, Sally?
They don't smell like a thing, but they're ever so pink.
That's how you know it's a cherry blossom. And you can find them too!